And that final extract, the very end of Mozart's C major piano concerto, Kürschel 467, was from an earlier Live from Lincoln Center telecast. And as we continue now live from the stage of Avery Fisher Hall, here is Shura Cherkassky with Gerard Schwartz and the Mostly Mozart Festival Orchestra to perform Chopin's variations on La Ci Darem La Mano.
Thank you. Thank you.
Chopin's variations on the duet La Ci Darem La Mano from Mozart's Don Giovanni. Shura Cherkassky, the pianist, with Gerard Schwartz and the Mostly Mozart Festival Orchestra. Mr. Cherkassky's career has spanned very nearly 80 years. He began as a child prodigy, and he will be 83 years old on his next birthday. He is the last surviving link to that great era that produced such pianists as Sergei Rachmaninoff, Joseph Levin, and Joseph Hoffman. Shura Cherkassky, in his debut appearance on Live from Lincoln Center. And as a matter of fact, in the course of that performance, there were two octogenarians on the stage here at Avery Fisher Hall. In the cello section, as usual, Martin Ormandy, the brother of the late Eugene Ormandy, and Martin Ormandy has been a fixture of the cello section of the Mostly Mozart Festival Orchestra for many years. Shura Cherkassky, bowing to the audience assembled here in New York City's Avery Fisher Hall.